sure. Shit. Don't go too far. Oh shit.
Get him out first.
Yeah.
Cut your tire and pull back.
Thanks, guys.
I fell down.
Yeah, me too.
That was pretty spectacular looking.
We can watch the replay.
I couldn't get my hand off the throttle. It kept sticking to it.
Gear. Shit. Neutral. Shit.
Fucking neutral. good? Is that part of the bar?
Or I don't know, but I think we're going to have to get up there and stop and fix this.
Yeah. Just be aware. Down there taking a pee. Oops. It's gonna be that much harder now. Nice and easy on the clutch.
Oh, Rick's not for a second.
Hello.
Give me a second. Woo! Well, I can't make it from here, right?
You have 2.5 to momentum when you get rid of Rick, though.
I do.
But it sounds like he didn't have enough.
Oh, man. That's slippery.
Yeah. I'll give you a push. I'll give you a push. Oh, wrong one. Talking to Mac.
Ready?
Yep. Oh my god. Is that the top?
It is. It's also the worst part.
No. Brakes? What brakes? I got the camera on, so it's all good. You got it. Y'all made it look so easy. Touched. No, that's not gonna be good. Jarvis. He's on YouTube, man.
If you could get the front tire up against the back side of the log, then you could get a little bit of momentum. There you go.
Yeah.
Best bet probably be to just lift the back end over.
I may need you.
Yeah, I'm over. Wasn't even in first gear. A few more. See the ramp there? Warm again. That's a clutch control on it there. You good? Whatever you go in with, you come out with, at least. Yeah, I'm speeding up, actually. I'm speeding up. That wasn't it, was it? All right. So. Stalled it. Oh shit. Yeah. I didn't.
You need to let off the brake, you know?
Yeah, that's right. You want to have the room for it.
I need to adjust my clutch lever in. It's hard for me to grab it with my one finger. Oh, oh, oh. Ah. Yeah, I twisted my ankle. I think I'm all right though. I'm right back. Yeah. Yeah, it could have been bad. My foot got caught underneath, twisted, but then released, so. Caught this freaking log. All right. I think. Talking to myself, yelling at myself, telling myself to take it easy. Stop doing stupid shit. Like I went over one of things and downhill, and I grabbed front brake and I'm sliding. I'm about to fucking crash again. Well, I wanted to get up there. I hit those roots and I didn't want to get caught up on them. They're stacking up pretty close, so I need to give you some room. You want to? I'm in the wrong spot. I should have just let it go. Launched it. Yeah.